Welcome back to Dracon's Plays, Metroid Prime 2. Alright. So now that we've cleared out this bottom area, where do we have to go? Okay. Right, so I think at this stage, we're just going after the keys. So, in other words, we have to go into the dark ether in this top area. Question is, where's the nearest portal? Right there. Sheesh. All right. No one super missile. So this opens a portal. Fully functional. Don't have to shoot it, which is nice. All right. All right, there's a super missile door. There's a super missile door. All right. I don't know why I'm getting those, considering. Well, it would have paid off for missiles, but. It also seems moderately broken that you just have healing. Granted, at a very slow rate, but you just heal while you're in these portals. But then again, since most of the areas are also. That's the way I came. Damn it. Huh. Interesting. Anyways. Progress. Rooting ground. What do we got? Alright. Alright. Okay. Red. Red is a regular missile door. We also have a white door. And a black. Wait, what? That's a key. Okay. Aw. Okay. Well, what's in here? Oh. Sheesh. Let's deal with one thing at a time. Like, for instance, fighting this guy sucks. All right. Okay. Okay. Huh. Okay, all right. All right.
this way?
Oh yeah, there we go. Or not. Oh, I need the. I need the grapple beam. Well, that's unfortunate. Well, at least I found the save point. Alright, so I know where one of the keys is. Alright, that also tells me that I'm going to be getting the grapples soon. The grapples are next objective, then. Problem is the stinking grapple could be shoved in some corner for all we know. Okay. I found a portal. I believe it leads to another spot which I couldn't get to. So this might be an item upgrade deal, which would be nice. Missile expansion. Okay. Yep. Upgrade. Perfect. Oh. I could always use more missiles? Beam ammo expansion acquired? Alright, cool.
cool.
Yeah, so we got an expansion. Which means the grapple is found elsewhere. I hate that enemy. Which leaves just the one way to go, but I'm gonna save. That way I don't lose the two upgrades. Also, I have to get something for these yellow doors sometime soon. But anyways, I'm gonna wrap that one up here. Next time, we're gonna continue our hunt for the grapple beam. So I'll see all of you guys later. Bye!
Why is this in the first course?
Because it's so good. And just like this, harder levels. Nice. Beautiful. Perfection.
I was aiming straight for him.
That was perfection.
Are we gonna have to save Bowser? Black! Well, this guy's weird. Oh, and all of Bowser's minions. And Luigi. Sheesh. Count Black's preparations are now in order. All that remains is for the dimensional void to appear, as foretold in the prophecy.